Welcome to Politics NY with Sky. This is the Schneps Media Cannabis Industry Power Players series, and we are with Lisa Reid from Mercury Public Affairs, where she works with a lot of cannabis clients. So let's get to know Lisa and your career path and how you got here and what you're focused on now.
Great. Thanks for having me, Sky. So I started off the street into politics. I had been a social worker for many, many years and cared deeply about mental health issues in the not-for-profit sector and was offered a job as the Albany lobbyist for United Jewish Appeal Federation. And today I'm proud to continue to represent United Jewish Appeal Federation. And so I don't think I ever thought at the beginning of this that I would become a cannabis expert. I'm not sure my kids thought that their mother would ever be a cannabis expert either. And I call myself expert loosely. I mean, there's so many layers to this industry that, but I have been doing it for a better part of a decade. So it's been a very interesting ride. It's been really fun to watch what's happened across the country and more specifically what we're doing here in New York. And I think New York has got the best opportunity to really get this right.
So I know that we're waiting on the rules and regulations while it's legal, but so what are you hoping for? What are you working on specifically now going into 2022?
So that's exactly right. We're working on sort of regulations. We're talking to our clients about what they think the needs are within the industry and making sure that those pinpoints in terms of regs are covered and allow them to set up the industry in a way that's both healthy and profitable and successful. I think it's very tricky when you try and move into an adult use cannabis space when you've had a medical program standing up and making sure that the medical and the adult use can coexist successfully.
Are there any stories you want to share with us that occurred during this process?
let's see. Well, I can certainly tell you that taking Senator Savino to Colorado for the first time to look at the industry and really educate her on everything from vendors to labs to other legislators to growers to retail folks. That was a trip that will go down in my memory forever. We had a really good time and it was really educational. And she came home really energized, which is, I think, what really fueled her fire to ensure that the medical program stood up properly and was passed in the legislature.
Yeah, that's a smart thing to do. And it makes me think in other industries, if we do that with our representatives, take them and immerse them, even if it's out of state, just to learn.
It's a wonderful, wonderful way. It was really a pivotal moment for her. I will say this, she's a special kind of legislator. So not all of them are willing to do that. But she really was able to see and ask the right questions to be able to come back and really better the bill and the legislation than what we saw in Colorado.
So do you have all different types of clients that span the gamut from distributors, growers? Where do your clients fall in this cannabis spectrum?
Yeah, we are proud to represent PharmaCann, which is a registered organization. So they're a fully integrated medical provider with a dispensary right here in the Capital District. We have some folks that are looking for new delivery licenses. We have some folks that are licensed hemp farmers in the state of New York that are looking to enter into the cannabis space as that rolls out. I think we're sort of trying to run the gamut. We have some folks that want to set up a cannabis lounge, a place where people can go. You've got some issues, especially in New York City, with housing and not being allowed to smoke in a building. And where do those folks go? And, when you don't own your own home, it's very different and looking for a place where you can go and relax and socialize and partake in cannabis.
Yeah, and it all comes down to politics at the end of the day.
Yes, it does. Especially local politics.
Yep. So Lisa Reid, nice to get to know you from Mercury Public Affairs, and we look forward to good things. Congratulations on being honored on our Cannabis Industry Power Players list.
Thank you so much, Skye.